Production made it. Hey guys, today I will be making some hot Cheetos fried chicken. I use some seasoning salt, some black pepper, and some garlic powder. And today we are using the extra flaming hot Cheetos because they didn't have the regular ones. So here goes the chicken. That's what I season it with. The seasoning salt, the black pepper, and the garlic. The egg wash. And the hot Cheetos. So put that up in there. Then we're gonna lay that right up in the pan. And I'm gonna repeat that for all of these. And then I'll show you guys the aftermath, how they look once they're done. Let me show y'all one more. I'm not even showing y'all. So chicken, egg, hot Cheetos. And guys, if you like this, please give this video a thumbs up. And then I'll sit it right in here. So let me repeat that for all that. And when I come back, I'll be ready to eat. Thanks, guys. Hey, guys. I'm back with another video. Today, guys, we are eating on some hot Cheetos chicken, but we're going to do a twist, and add the 2-time spicy sauce, if I can handle it. And also, today, guys, we have a ginger ale soda. So let me do my thumbnail. Alright guys, let's get started. And these are the extra hot Cheetos. They didn't have the regular ones, so extra hot. I'm gonna try to leave this here. But first I want to taste the chicken without the sauce, and then I'll add the sauce. And I cook these in the air fryer. They are steaming. I just took them out. Now I know with this 2-time spicy sauce and this soda, my mouth is on fire. So I also have a bottle of water. Alright guys, let's add the 2-time spicy sauce. Mm-hmm. What would you say? So good, but it's so hot. Oh my God. I ain't scared. My mouth is on fire. Hey, my nose is running. This sauce is so good, oh my God. On this chicken. And I got this from Tosh.Fro. I was watching her videos and I seen her do the hot Cheeto chicken with the 2-time spicy sauce. She couldn't handle it. Still burping. That was banging. Woo! Before we wrap this video up, please subscribe. Please leave me a like. Please leave me a comment of something else that you would like to see me eat with the 2x spicy sauce or whatever. Just leave me a comment.